Shit. I came into one of those fucking corners and it just like dropped out from under me. I'm like, I'm going way too fucking fast. The corner goes like that. I end up all the way on the peak where the bushes are. I'm trying to turn back down and something kicks my back end out as I'm trying to push the bike that way. And I land like this. God, I'm just, it goes and straightens back out. I was like, oh God, it was fucking bad. Huh? What happened to you? Back there.
Oh, I know.
You dented the fuck out of your pipe. Your header. I think. Oh, maybe you just scratched it. Yeah, you landed right on top of a big old fucking rock, dude. Yeah, right when we took off.
There's only 1,000 acres negotiated.
Yeah,
my front end sloughed off, and I slammed right into it.
Just like this. Oh. Yeah, I saw that rock. I was worried about your case. I thought you may have hit it. I was having fun. Yeah, that kind of fucking, I got way sideways on it. Yep.
Damn it, I didn't recognize that. That's a shame.
Yeah, as soon as you pick, as soon as you got up, there's a rock about that big. I'm surprised you didn't see it. You're lucky you didn't hit it yourself. Well, you guys want to go that way? Oh, does it?
Mm-hmm.
want to try? There's just rocks all over the place that you don't see until you're right on top of them. And then you're like, doing, doing, bouncing all over the place. Where's your neighborhood from here? Is that it over there, Nick?
Huh. See, right?
Yeah. For some reason, I thought it was over there. Yeah, those things will get you thinking in a hurry, dude. That's why I hate getting behind you guys, like, when the dust is kicking up so hard. I'm like, you know, because I'm not, it's going to be the one I don't see. Bam!
Thank you.
red Flintstone shit right there. I'd be willing to bet the rest of it's around here somewhere. Dude, we jumped off that little thing. Oh, I wanted to get you on camera, so I looked over. Didn't realize how high it was, so I wasn't ready for the landing. My God. Bunch of girls.
That was a crazy trip.
Was it just me or was it hard to ride in that? My front end was all over the place. Like, I thought I had a flat tire.
I was just railing up on the berms because every time I would just touch me.
You saw some of them, yeah, you had to be carrying some serious speed on some of them. It's like, every time I went out a flat corner, my front tire was just like, boom. It looks like it, and then, yeah, toast. Now we're...
I don't think I'll be doing that. It's too slow, then.
Yeah. It's right in the middle of, like, technical and slow. On the coldest of days, I barely wear a jacket. I put stuff underneath it. I know I'll be cold at first and then warm right up. We gotta take a trip and ride out to Moon Rocks. Either truck it out there or just ride from here. We just have to figure out gas for you guys, I think. Seriously, that was a hell of a setup, too. I'm gonna put some thought into that.
Speak as loud as you want.
Not gonna help you.
Well, we could have hit Red Eye after a couple weeks ago now.
I was thinking about that just this morning. I'm like, I wonder if Verdi's even remotely doable right now. Yeah, I'm sure it is, but we'd hit big pass. That video on my Facebook of that guy that was riding on the ridge. Yeah, I read the notes. He had spikes in his tires, but that was some gnarly shit, dude. This guy was up on a fucking ridge and must have been a 100-plus foot drop on each side, and there's snow. And when you, every once in a while, if you're watching the front tire, you can see the spikes. Yeah, and he's just over the top, and it's like, wow. Second, you turn around, you're like, oh fuck, now I gotta go back down. What's over there? Me, you, and Lil Chris went up there. Huh. I wanna get up there. It looks like, I mean, it's been traveled a couple of times all the way up to the top.
Mm-hmm. Hey, we all know how steep those rocks are to try to climb.
Those right here? Yeah. Oh, there's people over there. Six, I could. I'll keep goddamn close, I'll bet you. What is that, about 500 yards? Six, oh no, that's more than that, huh?
More than that.
Yeah, it is. That's like, that's at least 800. Oh, that'd be a big shot. It's all, dunk. The curveball. Alright, my goggles are fogging up. Where are we going? Have to get some fuel. kids are dead. To get some track? Think so? You guys want to come over and barbecue and drink some beer tonight, you think? Yeah? Nick, you're welcome to bring your wife. Oh, you can even bring your dogs if they don't mind getting the crap kicked out of my mind. Mia loves fucking little wiener dogs. My buddy Chris Dowd, him and Sam and Chloe, you know, when they come out, they usually spend the night. And they'll bring their little wiener dogs, Felix and Sophie. And Mia just fucking butt up in the air, whap! But yeah, if you... What, dogs? Well, fuck yeah, Gus died. I'm down one. I was at six. I'm fucking still five, dude. My mom keeps her dogs down in her area mostly, because they fucking want to piss all over the place. Fuckers. My dogs can piss on the floor. They don't. which way are we going? A roundabout or back this way? We should probably U-turn, I guess. That's going to be shorter, isn't it? Well, maybe shorter. I don't know about faster, though. I don't know where to go this way. This is going to loop us around your neighborhood, that nice road. Way.